Dr. Fauci, can you help us understand why? While Europe has largely contained the virus, the United States has seen a continued rise in new cases.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. The answer to that question is really somewhat complex, but I'll try maybe to very briefly go through what I believe are at least some of the factors that were involved. If you look at what happened in Europe when they shut down or locked down or went to shelter in place, however you want to describe it, they really did it to the tune of about 95%+ of the country did that. When you actually look at what we did, even though we shut down, even though it created a great deal of difficulty, we really functionally shut down only about 50% in the sense of the totality of the country, which means when we reached our peak, as they did, they came down almost to a low baseline, as you've shown very clearly. But take a look at what happened to our baseline. We came up, down, and then we plateaued at about 20,000 cases a day. So we started off with a very difficult baseline of transmission that was going on at the time that we tried to open up the country. And when we opened up the country, what we saw, particularly most recently in the southern states, was an increase of cases to 20, 30, 40, 50, and a couple of weeks ago it was up to 70,000 per day, and now it's down between 50 and 60. And the reasons for that are complex. There were some states that did it very well, and there are some states that did not. And when I say did not, I mean, you know, we put out, as Ranking Member Scalise mentioned, the guidelines of a gateway, phase one, phase two, phase three. Some were followed very carefully and some were not. And in those situations in which you were not, that led to the surging that you're showing on your chart there. And one of the reasons is not doing some of the things that Dr. Redfield mentioned in his opening statement. Universal wearing of masks, avoiding crowds, physical distancing, et cetera, et cetera. So it's a complicated reason why those charts are that way, and hopefully, as we're going forward, we can turn those around, and I do believe we can, Mr. Chairman,